Allergies can seem to spring up out of thin air, and most often, they actually do. Most allergies are caused by airborne substances, such as pet dander, dust mites, mold spores, and pollen. Allergy symptoms caused by pollen are commonly called hay fever, which has nothing to do with hay or fever. People with hay fever are usually allergic to pollen from more than one species of tree, grass, or weed. Ragweed is a leading cause of hay fever. This weed typically grows in rural areas, but wind can carry the pollen hundreds of miles. So no matter where you live, ragweed can affect you. If you have hay fever, airborne pollen that gets into your nose, eyes, or throat causes your body to react as if it's a harmful substance. This triggers allergy symptoms like sneezing, a runny or stuffy nose, itchy, watery eyes, and itchy nose or throat. Hay fever symptoms are usually seasonal and flare up when the trees, grasses, and weeds you are allergic to pollinate. Knowing the triggers of hay fever and other allergy symptoms goes a long way toward managing your allergies and finding symptom relief, so you won't be left waiting for the air to clear. For allergy relief plus a powerful decongestant, ask for ZYRTEC D behind the pharmacy counter.